with four or five guys, and the rest is just riding.
Are you surprised to come back and see how competitive racing is here in America? You were here early in your career, now coming back as one of the greatest riders in the world. Are you surprised how hard it was to win today?
Winning's always hard, no matter where or what. This race that I had in 2002, they were already hard. So I don't think there's a big difference between American cycling and European cycling. In Europe, you still have the culture, everybody knows cycling, everybody knows cycling. But here, you always get